In this video, I will show you how to download a custom project and import a template into StrategicWand. Click on the link below the video or you can find it in your email. It is the same link where you downloaded StrategicWand in the previous lesson. At the bottom of the page, there is a button to download template plus custom project. The downloaded file is again in zip format, so you need to unzip it first. Open StrategicWand and go to the custom project section in the bottom left corner. Click on the Open Existing Project button to find the downloaded instructed AC RSI Writer CP file and simply select it. Since you downloaded the necessary data in the previous lesson, everything should work fine. Now move to the Algo Wizard section, where we will load a template so you can see the logic the custom project is built on. Click on the Load from File button and again select the downloaded RSI Writer file. Templates in StrategicWand are ready-made setups that help you create trading strategies faster and easier. They include rules and settings for how the strategy should be built, such as which indicators to use or what kind of trades to look for. Instead of starting from scratch, you can pick a template that matches your trading style, like breakout or trend following. Templates also include filters to make sure the strategies are good quality and not just random. They are perfect for beginners because they guide you through the process and help you avoid common mistakes. This template is based on a very strong edge using the RSI indicator. If the market is falling, the RSI indicator can identify with some probability a market reversal. If the RSI has a low level, for example, 20, then we assume that the market will turn the other way. Subsequently, the market rises and when it is exhausted, the RSI responds with its higher value, for example 70, which is when we sell. The range of RSI indicator is from 0 to 100. Furthermore, the template contains a trend filter. Close is a greater than the simple moving average and one more condition. We enter the trade at the limit price, which is calculated from the opening price of the exchange, and we exit after a certain number of days or based on that RSI condition. For stock picking strategies, it may happen that the entry condition is met by, for example, 100 stocks. In this case, we use the position score where we have set the maximum number of open positions and the order in which we choose these, in this case, 15 positions. Now go back to custom projects and click to open the custom project RSI Writer. Custom projects in StrategicWand let you create your own step-by-step workflow for building trading strategies. Unlike templates, they offer full control and flexibility over the entire process. You can add any task you need, like building, filtering, retesting, walk-forward analysis, or even your own custom analysis. This means you can fully automate the strategy creation process from start to finish. It's perfect for more advanced users who want to customize and streamline how strategies are developed and validated. Before I get to the project itself, it is necessary to first describe the limitations and restrictions of generating stock picking strategies. Stock picking itself does not stand on generating, because in this case we use a method that uses AI and custom templates to make the build as fast as possible. And it's honestly one of the best functionalities that StrategicWand offers. However, stock picking is very challenging. We test strategies on stock groups of 30, 100, and 500, but also 1, 2, or 3,000 stocks. It is therefore obvious that the backtest can be very exhausting indeed, especially on weaker computers. If you have a computer with 8 GB of RAM or less and 2 to 4 cores, generating may be more challenging for you. If the situation applies to you, we've prepared strategy packs for the next lesson in case you can't generate strategies efficiently. I will now give you some recommendations for setup so that you get the best user experience and strategic one to work smoothly. The first step is to set up the memory. In the top right corner, click on the gear wheel, then configuration and the memory tab. If you have a computer with 8 GB of RAM or less, set your maximum memory to 4 GB of RAM. After that change, you need to restart StrategicWand for the settings to take effect. If you have 16 GB of RAM or more, you can leave the default settings. And if you have 64 GB of RAM or more, you can set the memory manually. Personally, I would recommend setting the maximum memory to 50 GB to leave enough space for the system. And in general, always leave 10 GB of RAM just for the system so the computer does not freeze up. With the right settings, we can work with the data banks better because StrategicWand stores all strategies in memory to work with them faster. Another important thing to set is maximum strategies to store in data bank in the full settings tab. If you have 8 GB of RAM or less, I recommend setting this to 50. If you have 16 GB of RAM, you can leave 500. And if you have more RAM, you can increase the number to 1,000 or 2,000. However, I only recommend this for computers with 32 GB of RAM or more. And now I'm going to describe the template setup. If you don't set this up correctly, when you press the start button, StrategicWand will tell you that it can't generate because it cannot find the template. In the first Build Strategies task, under Full Settings and What to Build tab, you need to select Strategy to Template, find a template for RSI Writer and load it. Based on this template, StrategicWand will generate the strategies. There are also a number of other settings that we have selected as recommended. Then in the Genetic Options tab, you can see that we are looking for strategies that are profitable in the so-called ensemble. In the Data tab, you can see that we are generating strategies on a smaller sample of data. And in this table, you can see the ensemble and out-of-sample parts where we want the strategy to work on unused data as well. In this ensemble part, the strategy is trained, and in this out-of-sample, it is validated. This is only the first out-of-sample test. More will follow, but we will get to that later. In the Trading Options tab, there are settings for entry, exits, etc. As I described in the previous lesson, we enter on bar open and exit on bar close. In building blocks, we already have predefined blocks that StrategicWand will use to build strategies. There are plenty of them, as you can see. Under money management, we change the settings to fixed amount, leaving the capital at $10,000. Under ranking, you can see, among other things, custom filters that are set so that strategies are profitable on ensemble. We want at least 30 trades in out of sample and at least 100 trades in sample. That's briefly to set up the build. The following are the other tasks that the strategy must go through. The first is out of sample testing. Here we want the strategy to be profitable from 2022 to present, and in ranking, we want the strategy to be at least profitable. In the next out-of-sample test, we want to test the strategy from 1990 to the beginning of the data when we started training the strategy. Again, we want strategies that are profitable, and we require the profit factor to be at least 1.1. We then test the strategy on the additional market, the first stock group, which is already larger. It's not the Dow Jones 30, but it's the Nasdaq 100. And here again, we want the strategy to be at least profitable with a profit factor of 1.1. The next test is on the S&P 100, where again, we want the strategy to be profitable with at least a profit factor of 1.1. In the next task, we have a test on additional market again. This time it's S&P 500, where the ranking is again the same, profit factor of at least 1.1. At the same time, we've added slippage test to this basic workflow, where we are testing triple fees versus normal. In the ranking, we want the profit factor to be at least 1.2 on the original stock group where we tested the strategy. And the next task is the final test, where we retest the strategies to the original state. We retest strategies using the original stock group, but the full data. And now just go to the progress tab, press start, and the strategy quant to generate 500 to 1000 final strategies. Well, and I think it's more than enough for one lesson. So stay tuned and let's continue next time.